We've been resetting for like 4 minutes now. Oh my gosh, we got it. It's like, okay, we'll give you the rainbow, but here's the longest first room in the game. Coast AF. We finally got a good gun, and it's like, he was by far the longest, longly one. It's not even close. Oh man, this is the first time we've gotten the Rambo start though. So. Why are there so many enemy spawns? Oh, we got Blade of Bloom, so that's fine. Well, the amount of time that I just saved because this was Longling 3 is amazing. We've not been having good luck with Longling 3. My brain stopped working for a moment there. Oh no, I should have taken Swordsman there, but it's fine. Actually, no, it's really tough to call between Blade of Bloom 2 and Swordsman. That's up 3 minutes on that. All of these are bad. Oh, let's go. Yeah, after the longest Longling 1 and a pretty average length Longling 2, we had shortest Longling 3 and 4. I think this might be the shortest Dengzi one too. All the enemies being Lightning Swordsman is going to make this go way faster as well. Oh wait, you survived that. Just give me double sword damage. Makes my Blade of Bloom way better. Yeah, we take Blade of Bloom 3. I was thinking about Luminous Heart, but yeah, no. I didn't get to see what the other one was because the game was lagging. Alright, this room sucks, but having it this early means that, it's still probably faster than some of the alternatives. Wind God is an interesting proposition. And that is why it is an interesting proposition, because Wind God is really hard, but if I do things correctly, it takes no time at all. Stay hydrated, by the way. Anytime I stand still, that's because I'm probably taking a drink. Epic Swordcraft 2. So, what are we... We're just hoping that boat isn't bad, right? And we hope... I mean, not boat. We hope that we get snake, and that snake is nice to us. We could hope for Epic Swordcraft 3. That would be really nice. Probably wasted a couple seconds there. Oh my gosh, get affected by Peach Blossom, please. That's just plus 8% damage. Alright. I forgot we didn't get swordsmen. I don't think sub 10 is possible, but it might be. I think a rainbow just dropped, but I wasn't paying attention. I'm so glad that the things I missed were a couple of crabs. Can't, please, stop giving me boat. If I PB with boat, I'm gonna be mad, because it means that like, boat is guaranteed to lose you 30 seconds, because boat has invulnerability time frames. I'm actually PBing with boat. I could have had sub, I could have had sub 11 if it was snake. Yeah, 11, 12. Good 32 seconds faster than my PB. Here's player information for speedrun.com. You can see all those restarts. But yeah, 11, 12.